Hey guys, this is Jerome with the Brass Family, and I'm here doing another video. This video, I'm gonna be playing on my Xbox Call of Duty Ghost. Call of Duty Black Ops 2, because I have that game, and I have Xbox 360, as you can see right here. I don't have Xbox One. I wish I had it, but I don't. So I have the Mortal Kombat. So basically, there are two. I have the number one and number two Black Ops's, and I'm gonna be playing number two because number two is also obviously like cool. And my dog's up here, so yeah. Toto! And who cares? He just got. Alright. Toto! So this is our dog. Toto! Go downstairs, Toto! Okay, so I'm gonna be playing with you guys. I'm showing you my class, and yeah, and then we'll get to the game. Toto! Toto! Take that out of my mouth. Get downstairs! Go downstairs!
Papi! Papa! Papa!
Toto's up here! Okay, this is taking forever, so just get on to the game. There it is. If you guys played this game, then I know what you guys are. This is a cool game. Where to put it? I don't play multiplayer, so yeah. And I'm gonna put that thing more close so you guys can see. By the way, the thing that I'm recording with is a tablet. Like, I have a GoPro, but my dad doesn't let me use it that much. And, gorda! Shh! Juega otra cosa. Okay, so, set of bots. I always like to make it even, so I'm gonna put 4 and bam, 5. And, create class. This is my class right here. I haven't played for a while, so, yeah. I suck. Okay, guys, so my bad. Oh, wait, we're starting. Choose class. Wait, mine is first one. Yes, just in time. Let's go. So if you guys never played Black Ops, it's pretty cool. I'm pretty sure a lot of you guys have, because it's like, this is like the second game that came out. Ah! Oh my gosh, I died. I'm a good sniper more. I'm like the best sniper. Not the best, but like I'm good at sniping instead of like shooting. Well, sniping is shooting, so what am I saying? Oh my god. I'm a sniper, that's it. I'm a sniper. No, not where's this my sniper? There it is. Alright. I don't need to use it for next round, so there's also, if you guys can't see it well, it's sorry about it. How are they killing me? Alright, this is it. I'm gonna kill them with my sniper. I haven't killed anyone, so. And we're losing. I'm the best sniper. Why am I on their side? I'm on their side. Kill him! Let's go back with our team. I was on their side for a minute and I just killed someone. Let me get up here. Okay. Oh, look, okay, there's someone right there. Boom. Oh, I killed him. What a shot. Oh, he was right behind us. I didn't even see that. Oh, there you go. We killed him. Why are they going versus? They killed his own teammate. I don't know if that can exist, but. Oh. Ah! I should have taken out my pistol instead. Be faster. Yeah. Watch. I'm gonna kill this guy, whoever killed me up here. Come on. Boom, I told you I was gonna kill him. Oh, yes! Killed him. I'm killing him. Or I'm shooting him. Sorry about my language. No! Oh, he was gonna throw a bazooka. Or he was gonna shoot a bazooka. Bazooka! Oh, enemy. Kill him! Guy, 12 o'clock. No! He sniped me! He literally sniped me. Well, I don't think that was a sniper. I think that was a shotgun.
Come back here.
Headshot. There's a gun. Gun. Alright, let me see what who else was trying to kill me. Can't see enemies. Oh, there we go. There's one. He already died. It's like, I kill him. Oh, someone died. It's like, this guy. I'm gonna shoot him. Oh, no. He wasn't even shooting back. And I just, oh my God. He threw a grenade. He threw a grenade, guys. All right. Sorry, you guys think this is so blurry. I'm gonna use this game. Right? I'm gonna use the, I'm not, I don't want to risk it. Sniping only. Oh, I think I, oh no, that was not me. Someone else. Oh, oh, I thought that was someone. Ah! Oh, headshot. Oh, I almost shot him. Boom. What you get? What you have? I see you. I see you, but I killed him. And I killed him, so I don't know why I'm saying that. Oh no! God damn it. Oh, missed. Oh, I saved that guy's life. I can get that thing, whatever that's it. The trophy thing. Whoa! Oh, I didn't see it. Oh my God. This is going super wrong for me, guys. Sorry about it. I suck. Double kill. Yes. Told you double kill. That double kill always works. Toto. Stop. All right, guys. I'm going to pause it right now so I can get my dog out of here. Okay, guys. I'm back. I need to hurry. Or at the day. Okay. So I'm back, guys. Sorry about that. I need to get my dog out of here. I need to get my dog out of the upstairs location. There's a guy over there, and I try to shoot him. And I'm going to shoot this guy. Oh, so close. Ah, yes. I told you. Boom. Boom. Oh, fuck. So close. Oh, he's this way. He's over here. He's over here. Where is he? No! There's a guy over here, and he's trying to kill me. So I, boom, boom. There's a guy. I knew it. Yeah. Ah, I was gonna stab him. I knew that guy came over here because, like, he was on the right side. So. Oh, reload. Who cares? Because I want my sniper back. Oh, freak. I saw someone. Boom. Boom. Oh, what a shot. What a shot. Oh, freak. How dare you? I was like, how dare you? Okay, now they're on this side because, like, mostly my team is on this side. Oh, there's a guy over here. There's a guy over here. There's a guy over here. Where is he? No! I did not see him! Let's do this. Let's do this like men. Come on. I'm gonna wait. And that guy killed me by handy. That's so handy. Alright, I'm gonna kill this guy over here. He just killed me. He was the guy. I think that he died there. Pretty sure he died. And there's a wart over here. Oh, no scope. No go 360. I'm scared. You think you can take me in a sniper battle? Boy, I'll take you in a sniper battle. And I'm back at my base. I was gonna shoot that guy. Literally, look how close. He was right here. And I could have just killed him. Damn it. And who cares? So, guys, that's the end of the episode. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Give me a like and keep watching my videos if you can. Or go watch, just put GeoLit on your screen right now. Put GeoLit and you'll see me doing a Musical.ly. As you know, go follow me. As you know, I've told you on almost all of my videos. Go follow Razor Eric Lit. Go follow Yes Lit Easy and go follow GeoLit me as well. So go check that out. Go follow us on Snapchat, whatever, Instagram. I don't know about Facebook, but just go follow us on Snapchat and Instagram too. And also go check us out. Yeah, so make a video next time, I guess. So peace out, geophones.